Several regions sound alarm as U.S. reports most COVID-19 daily cases in nearly 2 months.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.